it's great to be here. I mean, there's so many people who support the U of M. We're the only D1 program in the state. So to be able to come out and get a little bit closer to those fans is really an honor for us, and we really enjoy being here.
There's a lot of support here for, I think, a lot of Gopher sports. I'm basketball myself, but I know there's a lot of football and basketball fans in this area, and it just it means a lot to this area, I think.